bite George's arm. So his arm's back and